Hello everybody, I'm Catveritai and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. And today, I will tell you, we are going to do some more Forzathon. Yes, it's that time of week again, it's a new season and some new Forzathon. So, any further ado, let us check out what this week has to offer. Well, this week, challenge. Red lorry, yellow lorry. Win 200 Forzathon points. King and Kaboldul? I don't know. Own and drive any truck. Any truck? Okay, so don't have to be the Swedish truck. But I think we're going to use that. The Volvo Iron King. Okay, the next one. Heavy weighting. Throw your weight around and earn 10 trading paint skill in your truck. Okay. Hong Kong. Size matter. Let nothing stand in your past as you earn 10 wrecking skill in your truck. And then hammer down. Time for a long haul. Win a road racing series event at the Goliath. Oh, the Goliath. Circuit in your truck. That is going to be a long one. But it's doable. So, yeah. Let us find ourselves a truck then. My car. Can we just see what trucks I have or don't have? There are trucks. So there is rather the Unimog or the Iron Knight. For speed and convention, I won't use the Unimog, but for speed and convention we're just using the Iron King. Sorry if you like to use the other one. Okay, that's the first one. Drive and own. And now it's trading paint. I think we need to go into the city in Edinburgh. Sorry. To do it there, because I think there are more cars to hit. Okay, let us find down this road then. Okay. It should be... I think I need to go there. And just find some cars to hit. We will see, it will take maybe a little bit of time. No, that was too close. There was one trading paint. Nice, okay. We're heading there slowly but steady. Maybe I can do it in this angle. There was one more. No, so close. No, no, not near misses. Yeah. It's weird to do it in a big truck. So it takes some time. There was another trading paint. It's big, this truck. Let us see, was it 10 I need to do? What? Only doing 3? Well, that maybe is true about them. What can you do? Didn't that count? Ah! That counted. That counted. Okay. No. Okay, that counted. Okay. Nice. Oh, I don't want to be too close. Okay, I hope that counted. There was one. Ah! Okay, how many do we have now? 7. 3 more to go. That didn't count. That counts. I destroyed the mini, but it counts. No! That also count. No! I reckon missing one. And there you go. Heavy weight, trading paint skills. Okay. Next one is wrecking skills. And that we can do easy. I think, I hope, I'm not sure. Like, we can do it here? Yeah. No. And there you go, size matter. Wrecking skills. 10 wrecking skills. But now, it comes the big obstacle. The Goliath. haven't done this race before, so it should be interesting to see. But I think we have to cheat a little bit. Let me tell you. Okay, let me tell you. I think we need to turn it down to average. We need to win it. And I don't want to deal with highly difficulty our driver out. So yeah, this should be interesting. First time around track. Break here. Okay. And I don't know how long there is no percentage of the race. Ah, I reckon it's almost as long as the midnight run race, so it should be a little bit long to drive. We will see. And I spun round. That's good. Just mess off everyone else race. Hey, don't push it. And we are drifting around. I think it was a smart decision to take the Iron King instead of the Uniwarrior. Maybe it would take some time. Oh no, don't we lose control? And we are sideways and burning. No, rewind. You didn't see nothing. Let us see how. Okay. It's not much competition like the for long way back, so. Yeah, taking it slow and just cruising along. And look at that view. It's wonderful. And now we are in Edinburgh. Taking some time, but slowly but steady we are getting to the goal, I think. I hope, I'm not sure. Oh, the train is gone, or the... I don't know the English word for that typical of train. Sorry. But it's a lovely day, I must say, in England. Little bit grey clouds and good sunny weather and yeah. I think it's good looking. And I think we are like two-thirds of a finished race. I think, I'm not sure. We will see. And now we are in the little town I don't remember the name of. But what can you do? And the final two corners! Finally! We're getting somewhere. It took, well, 12 minutes or so to do the race, but what can you do? And almost there. Feels like yesterday I started the race, but there we go, across the line. First place, Iron King. I don't care about the other team. Ooh, that's a lot of cash. I didn't do it right. There you go. We finished the Goliath. We won the Goliath with a truck. 10 wrecking skills, trading pain skills, and own and driving. And now is a problem. Already have all these cars and not interesting to do them once more around the test track. The time is time, whatever they are. I think I'm not going to approve that much. So what to do then, I think, for this episode? Well, I have I was thinking about something, but it's going to hurt me a lot. I will show you. For everybody who don't know, there are 15, are there 15 barn find in this game? I don't think I can check it from here. Wait, I can go in on where is it? Stats. And discovery. Yeah, 15 barn finds in this game. How you obtain the last barn find is by buying a house or a castle over here. But the castle is what you call a little bit expensive. And by a little bit, I mean yeah. Let him talk for himself.
So, I think I might be able to hook you up with a castle. It'd be in partnership with National Heritage, and you'd have to let visitors tour the museum and maybe your car collection, but come on, a castle.
It will cost me 10 million. I get 10 super spin and the last barn find. Oh, this is going to hurt.
Then I dub you Lord of Bambara Castle. Well, legal custodian, actually. Don't get any ideas.
Yeah, why not? We're using 10 million on it, so why not? And now...
Well, hello, Your Royal Highness. You got enough space for all your cars in that castle? I've just been told about another barn find roomer just down the road from your new digs. Wanna go check it out?
Yeah, I want to go check it out. Let us just find a more decent car to do it in then. Okay, I don't know where this barn find is. But I remember when I was on the track here, there was a... I will show you a little bit of a side road that was marked, and then it's like typically like where it maybe should be. See.
You have arrived at your destination.
I think it's here. Here is like a off-road section? Maybe not. This is going to take some time. No, maybe not. Yeah, here it is. I saw the yellow shipping container there.
Do we have a winner? Aye. Stay where you are. Don't go anywhere.
Now that is an antique. Looks like a Bentley. These old ones are quick, but they weigh about as much as a cruise ship. Somebody tried to beach it in the sand and all. Come on, give me a hand.
No.
I'll go give it an overhaul, a detail, a sandblast, you know? Be good as new in a bit.
Isn't this that car called the... was called the what was it called? Oh, help me out now. The lorry? The fastest lorry in the world? At this time? Just for fun? I think so. But I was thinking now. We have 10 wheel spins, so why not do them? Getting some money back. Maybe getting some interesting car we can take around the test track. Come on. 500, thank you. You're not taking the transam around the test track. Not the GTR either. Ah, Lotus 11. Interesting. New horn, slide, whistle? Something. Ooh! A Ferrari F12 TDF and a Mercedes-Benz E63. Cool! I rather have some more interesting, more cash to pay off for the expensive house, but what can you do? Another AMG G65 and a Hi-Scotch 800A something? A Ford Falcon and some boots. Nothing interesting? Oh, almost a Ford Falcon. But I think that has also been around the track before. And some shoe and some NSX and clothing. What was... Ah, something necklace, I think. Okay, we got the last V-spin here. Maybe getting a crown? No. We are getting a t-shirt. How splendid. Okay. So what is to do then? Do I get another wheel spin? Well, we're doing more wheel spins then. I was thinking about doing some seasonal event, but I think I'm going to leave that for the next episode. Like, maybe do the seasonal, the street scene competition and the summer community championship. Then we can win the Chemblock driving gear and the TVR Tuscan S. I think that sounds like a plan for the next episode. So, any further ado, I want to thank you very much for watching this episode. If you like this episode, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye!